scored in overtime this
Flames
year.
Game in Toronto Saturday ended quickly, and Huberto took a high sticking penalty right off the faceoff to start overtime, and Toronto scored on the power play. Overtime underway in Montreal. Dooley with a pass to Suzuki. They're working with Anderson. Bumps it back. Here's Anderson. Shoots. Markstrom. Save. Rebound off the outside of the post. Rasmus Anderson with a puck. Feeds it ahead to Toffoli. He'll turn back. Flames get set now. They have their first possession of OT. Flipped across. Nazem Kadri on the puck. Wheeling through center. Beans the zone. He'll slow it down. He'll spin around inside the line. Kadri. One more time. Circling. Feathers one through. Penalty to Foley. As he got the stick up on Anderson. Second straight game. Flames take a high sticking penalty in overtime. And Montreal is going on the power play.
Let's take a look at this first opportunity. Watch this beautiful pass by Dooley right onto the tape of Suzuki. He drops it back. And there's a great save off Anderson. Now the puck comes back into the Canadian zone. Watch, Toffoli is going to try and lift the stick of Anderson. And he is given a penalty for high sticking. It's 4 minutes. A double minor for high sticking.
So 4-on-3 power play for essentially the remainder of overtime for Montreal. Building comes alive. Dvorak, Suzuki, Hoffman, Dock on the power play. Backlund, Zadorov, and Anderson out there for Calgary on the penalty kill. Montreal lifts the puck off the faceoff. Dock, Suzuki. Dock feeds it over. Hoffman shoots. Blocker save. Markstrom. Hoffman brings the puck around the boards. Suzuki feeds it down low. Dvorak. He had a ball looking for Hoffman just out of his reach. Dock resets just inside the line. Here's Suzuki. Kirby Dock. Mike Hoffman. Dvorak in front of Markstrom. Suzuki down low. Back in front. Stop by Markstrom. Rebound. Another big save by Jacob Markstrom off Nick Suzuki. Here's Dunk. He'll take his time and play it over. Suzuki on the other side now. Dunk. Got a ball passing to Hoffman. Back to Suzuki instead. One more time. Dunk. Hoffman. One-timer. And blocker saved by Markstrom. Rebound over to Suzuki. He'll switch spots with Dunk. He'll try it this way now. Suzuki deflected in front by the ball. And Markstrom with the save, and he's able to hang on.
What goaltending, and Nick Suzuki is good anywhere, but I love him on the right flank. And watch this nice give and go with Dvorak right there. Gets it right back, and an incredible save. What an opportunity. Then Hoffman's going to get an opportunity on the one-timer. He's got such a great shot. And then lastly, watch Dvorak right in front, another redirect. As we've mentioned a number of times tonight, Dvorak has been all around it. Just can't beat Markstrom.
Off the faceoff, Dvorak back to Dock. Same four Canadiens on the power play. Dock, Suzuki. Back to the line. Dvorak in front. Suzuki over to Dock. Hoffman now. Down low to Dvorak. Trying to pull it across him. Markstrom with a poke check. Good play there by the Flames goaltender, and the loose puck's cleared all the way down the ice.
Fantastic play. Dvorak was looking for Nick Suzuki on the other side of the net, and Markstrom was all over it.
Dock flying into the zone. He'll stop on the left flank and play it back to Suzuki. Dvorak right back to the front of the goal. Here's Dock. Gets it back. Suzuki. Not about one time. He had to take it on the backhand. Here's Dock on the top of the circle. Out of the Dock. Pass across. Bounces out of the corner to Hoffman. Dock. Suzuki. One more time for Kirby Dock. Hands want a shot. He passes instead. Hoffman. Dock. Suzuki! And he fanned on the one-timer. Flutters him behind. Hanifin around the bar. It's off the stick of Hoffman, and that'll clear all the way down the ice. Blaine with a change on the PK and get it. Inside 2 minutes to go in overtime.
Oh, I can't believe the Flames got a full change. All three guys were able to get out there fresh.
That was Spoel, Gaetan, Boucher to the bench.
That was a 12-point. One of the best speed skaters ever.
Dooley pumps it back. Second power play unit on now for Montreal. Dadonoff plays it across. Lapkovsky down the boards. Leaned on by Zadorov. They go down in the heap. Loose puck at the line. Chopped out by Backlund. Kept in by Dooley. Forced in deep. Stays on the puck. Back to the line. Slavkovsky with home and a shot. He put it wide. They bounce off the boards to Anderson around the glass. They'll get down the ice. Now Backlund chasing. Allen comes way out to play it. Gets there ahead of Backlund. Steals. Allen hustles back to the net. Backlund wants the handle. Close call there for Montreal. 5 minutes to play in overtime. Canadiens still in the power play. Dadonoff will circle. Plays it across. Slavkovsky fires a pass over to 2-on-1 down low. Great save, Markstrom on their knee over the erection. Puck lines up to the corner. What a stop by Jacob Markstrom. Here's Suzuki again. Slavkovsky back at the line. Markstrom's been terrific. Suzuki with a pass to Dadonoff. They'll pump it behind there. Suzuki, Anderson there to break it up. Taken back by Suzuki. Puck clipped around the boards. Anderson trying to get there. Tip back to the line. Slavkovsky feeds it over. Fed down low. Suzuki had a goal off the heel of the stick. Here's Armia. Doesn't shoot. Now he knows. Markstrom makes the save. Puck winds up in the corner. Suzuki. Here's Dahl. Shoots. That was blocked. Penalty's over. Toffoli's out of the box. They killed it off. Final seconds of overtime. Dahl out the other side. Time winding down. And that'll do it. The Flames somehow kill off 4 minutes of four on three and push this game to a shootout. Unbelievable.
All right. This game has gone to the top of the pile for me for my favorite game this season so far. Well, we got to see Michael Backlund with an opportunity. Allen's going to race out and beat Backlund to the puck, but then the puck's going to hop right there over Gooley's stick, and Backlund, he's going to attack the net. The puck bounces on him. He can't attack. And then watch this sequence of saves by Markstrom. Best off Armia. This is just such a quality game. How about Hanifin already missing 10 up? And then lastly, another save or two by Markstrom.